In the case of the Baltimore Bridge, it's not a case where the ship was navigating under the bridge, and someone sitting at a computer hacked it and steered it into the bridge. No, something or someone hijacked it, changed its positioning and orientation, and clearly steered it towards the bridge while manipulating the ship's electricity, locking it, to prevent people on board from having full control of the ship. Look how many times the ship lost power. Look how many times its overall orientation changed to turn it towards the bridge. I'm pretty sure the waves in the water were not what was turning the ship.